Good morning, North Nova. We would like to start today by acknowledging that we are on Mi'kma'ki, the unceded and ancestral territory of the Mi'kmaq people. We ask that you please rise and remove your hats for the playing of the Mi'kmaq honor song. Break starts soon, North Nova!
Woo woo!
Hello and welcome to your North Nova News. I'm your host, Damon Pence.
And I'm Serenity Bass.
And you know the drill. We're going to send it down to your words of the week.
The foundlings are the future. This is the way.
This is the way.
This is the way. Ni hao, North Nova. What's your Mr. Way? So, for the word of this week is don't know. So, how do you say that in Mandarin? Is 不知道.
What's up, North Nova? It's me, Pacific, again. The word of the week is I don't know. In Swahili means sijui. That's what's up, North Nova. See you.
Gwe North Nova. Welcome to Mi'kmaq Word of the Week. This week's word is Madil Dedamu, which means I don't know. And I really don't know.
Thanks for that word.
And now we're going to send it down to ANS.
Hugjambo North Nova. I'm not Rylan, but I am Sailor, and this is your ANS segment. In honor of Women's History Month, I will be talking about one of the most important black women in modern history, Marsha P. Johnson. Marsha P. Johnson was an outspoken queer rights activist throughout most of the 1960s, 70s, and a large part of the 80s. She was an outspoken queer and transgender woman who was one of the inciting factors in the Stonewall queer protests. Even though she has been blamed for inciting the Stonewall queer riots, she was neither near them nor was she in the same city. Marsha passed away in 1992 as she was found face down in a river. Many police marked it as self-inflicted or as if she did it herself, despite her friends and family members saying that she had no thoughts or even the ability to do so. And she also was found with a large wound on the back of her head. Because of this, many people have concluded that she was attacked, which is very common for many transgender and queer folks. Despite this, her legacy lives on, and she has made such a large impact on the queer community and has given many of us the rights and freedoms that we deserve and require. Marsha P. Johnson is, in fact, one of the most important women and black women in history. Well, that's all for me for now. See you, North Nova.
Thanks for that, ANS.
Now, we're going to send it down to your esports report.
Hey there, North Nova. I'm back with your esports news, and tonight, some big Fortnite items might be dropped, and I cannot wait. Now, on to your highlight reel.
Yeah.
esports.
Now, let's check out your music report.
What's up, North Nova? This is your new music report. I'm Ashton.
I'm Clark.
So band rehearsals are starting up again, so make sure to come on time. Mr. Grant, can't wait to see you there.
So Donda 2 came out and is pretty good, I guess. I don't really think people like it that much.
If you see an extra stem player, please return it to the office. I paid $200 for it, and he don't do no refunds. Anyways,
I think that's it.
See ya, North Nova.
Bye.
Beautiful music.
And now, we're gonna send it down to your sports reports.
What's up, North Nova? This is your new sports report. I'm Ethan.
And I'm Abby. Clark and Ashton. This week for your sports news, Monday, March 7th, will be a continuation of the badminton tryout, so get out there and have fun.
I've said it once, I've said it twice, I'm saying it again. Boys hockey, be square, or be there.
Yeah. Again.
Come on, support the Griffins.
If it doesn't get canceled.
Nice try, sports.
Now, we're going to send it down to your word on the street.
Word on the street!
I'm here with Mr. Pelton today to ask, I heard you could play the guitar. Could you play Twinkle Twinkle Little Star for me?
Well, let's find out.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder where you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Thank you, Mr. Pelton.
Thanks for that, Keegan.
Now it's time for Joke of the Week.
Like, I know a guy who's addicted to brake fluid. He says he can stop anytime.
Should have put the brakes on that one, Joe, but now we're gonna send it to
Nat Knows. I'll hunt you down cause I'm the dog. I'm the dog, the big bad dog. The bounty hunter.
Previously on Nat Knows. Hallway Scuffer strikes again. Nat is hot on his trail and he disappears, hidden in the Griffin suit. How did he disappear so quick? Find out that and more today.
Well, it's been 1 week since the scuff happened. And since then, we have been scuff free. But there's still one thing that I can't shake. Who was the scuffer and why did they stop? Could they have known that I was getting close to catching them? I don't know.
Hello, Matt.
The scuffs are back, and they're even bigger, worse than before.
Okay, don't worry, Mike. This time I'm on it. I'm on a get then, and I'm taking the rookie with me. Come on, Rook.
Yes, boss.
Mike was right. The scuffs are worse than before. But no trace of the culprit. Sneaky, sneaky. But this time I'm prepared. I know something the scupper doesn't. This has to be an inside job.
All right, let's find out who you really are.
Call it, Matt.
President Pence!
I would have gotten away with this too if it wasn't for you meddling hall monitors.
Why did you do it?
Well, Matt, I had a foolproof plan. I found out when I bought my boots that they were marking soles, and I didn't want to buy a new pair. So I used my presidential key to slip in the door when you were hot on my trail. And that's why I left the scuffers.
I couldn't understand how you could have gotten away from me all last week.
Don't be scuffing the halls.
Because no one is above the law. Because Nat Knows
So does Matt.
Guys, stop scuffing the floors. Thank you.
Thanks for that, Nat.
We'd like to apologize for the delay in the news. We would like to note, though, that that was the first and only delay we'll probably have this year. Also, in regards to Spirit Week, we're sorry for the late notice and the lack of advertisement. We promise the next one will be good. We are also opening up a poll on the Instagram for you to suggest your Spirit Day ideas. Please check out the North Nova News Instagram, give it a follow for school events, and you can know what's going on. That's all for this time, North Nova. See you next time.
Nat, there's somebody in the school.
Who is it?
It's, I don't know.
There. Yo, what's going on here? What are you doing? Did you sign into the office? Yeah. Hey, you guys know this. Come on. Frankie, what are we going to do with this?
I don't know.